So, you're probably on the way to work right now. You fed the dog, even remembered to turn off the coffee pot. But did you check the traffic? Yeah, I thought so. Just remember, every morning, NBC2's traffic alerts keep you moving. They not only show you where the tie-ups are, they show you how to get around them. And of course, it's all updated live. So tomorrow morning, check the traffic on NBC2 News Today. In the meantime, good luck with that congestion up ahead.